Right, the final race for me is the 10 furlong handicap from Caulfield, a 0-65 handicap, 3 years and up. One is Queen of the Desert, Martin Needham. 2, Indigo Blue, Bullix Cherry. 3, Unchained My Heart, Rob McClure. 4 is Foot Red Silk Dress, Graham Clutterback. 5, Sheena Rent, Darren French, She's a Law, Obi-Wan, and Lady Japan, CDJ Liggett. Martin Needham will take you the last race, or do the last race from Tennessee in Japan. And away they go. It's Sheena Rent, right wide for Darren French. He's a joint leader with Queen of the Desert and Lady Japan, just behind that red silk dress for Graham Clutterback. Sheena Rent is actually now dropping near the back of the field. Well, She's a Law and Indigo Blue, and passing them all, going around all of them to take it up. Now it's Unchained My Heart for Rod McClure, and Unchained My Heart goes to the front from red silk dress for Graham Clutterback back in second. On the rail is Lady Japan, that's CJ Liggett source, Queen of the Desert on that one's outside. Then comes Sheena Rent for Darren French, and She's a Law looks on from the rear of the field for Obi-Wan. It's about 8 lengths off this leader, Unchained My Heart. So Unchained My Heart's opened up about 5 lengths from red silk dress in second. He's not going a great pace, and they've allowed himself to get quite far back at this stage as Unchained My Heart takes him along from red silk dress in second. Then comes Sheena Rent on the outside of Queen of the Desert. On the rail, the orange cap is the Indigo Blue for Alex Cherry. Just behind the black horse is Lady Japan, and at the rear of the field is She's a Law in those yellow colors for Obi-Wan. So Unchained My Heart leads from red silk dress in second. We pushed along to try and prove. Now Sheena Rent with Indigo Blue on the inside, also trying to push along to try and prove his Queen of the Desert. They are doing that though. They're only about 4 lengths off this leader with Lady Japan just behind those, and She's a Law the trailer, but 96 lengths off the leader, Unchained My Heart. So Unchained My Heart, with 4 furlongs left to travel, is a comfortable leader for Rod McClure from red silk dress and Queen of the Desert on that one's outside. Martin Eden Boss is moving closer. Lady Japan's come from the back of the field and is going very strongly for CDJ Liggett, and out wide also trying to improve is She's a Law. So Unchained My Heart in front, but yet come Queen of the Desert and Lady Japan also on the outside. She's a Law is trying to get into it. Red silk dress is but one pace, and then comes Sheena Rent, and struggling at the rear of the field is Indigo Blue. Unchained My Heart kicks again from the front. Queen of the Desert and Lady Japan still held together on the outside. Then comes Red Silk Dress up the inside. Unchained My Heart. Lady Japan, the jockey hasn't said go yet. Now the jockey asks Lady Japan for something extra. Lady Japan trying to mow down this Unchained My Heart. And Lady Japan has always traveled well. Comes up to join Unchained My Heart with a furlong left to go. It's Unchained My Heart on the inside. But yes, Lady Japan on the outside. For CJ Liggett, always traveled well. Lady Japan just can't go by this Unchained My Heart. In between horses is Queen of the Desert. And Unchained My Heart held on. Lady Japan always travelled well. Looked like he was going to pick up the winner with the leader, but never quite got there in the end. And Rod McClure's horse held on. Unchained My Heart wins for Rod McClure from CJ Liggett's Lady Japan. Got a question that horse finishing application because really looked like a winner with a foot and a half to go. Queen of the Desert finishes third for Martin Needham. A game win for the front runner, Rod McClure. Sheena Rent was fourth for Darren French. She's a Law with tried as a challenge but faded out of it for Obi-Wan. And then came Droid Silk Dress and Indigo Blue finished last.